Hello friends, welcome back to King in Kitchen. Today I am going to make aloo tikki egg fried sandwich for you. This sandwich recipe is very healthy because it is made up of whole wheat bread and it includes loads of vegetables, fried egg and aloo tikki. So without wasting much of your time, let's see the recipe. First of all, we'll need 4 boiled potatoes mashed. I will refrigerate it for 2 hours so that it becomes hard. Then I will add 1 small chopped onion, finely chopped ginger, finely chopped garlic. Here I am using a garlic crusher. Then I am adding 2 green chilies finely chopped, coriander leaves finely chopped, and then we'll add a juice of half a lemon. Then go salt as per taste. 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon chaat powder. So after adding all this, we'll mix it very nicely. Here I am using a fork to mix it. And then we have to make a firm and non-sticky ball. So if the mixture is very sticky, you can add little bit of breadcrumbs. Place the ball on your palm and press it gently and flatten it to give it a shape of tikki or patty. So if you want small tikkis, you can take a smaller ball. When the tikkis are ready, then I will dip it in a paste made of water and all purpose flour and then dab it over breadcrumbs. So breadcrumbs will give it a very crispy texture. Same way, I will make one more tikki or one more patties. Then for frying, I will heat a pan with 2 tablespoons of oil. We will shallow fry the patties. If you want, you can avoid the breadcrumbs also, but then it will not give you the crispy texture. Keep flipping them both the sides until it is golden in color. Once it is done, we'll remove them on a plate. And then on the same pan, I will fry the eggs without adding any extra oil. So you can see, friends, here I'm not using much of oil. Fry the egg on both the sides. Once it is done, I will take it out in a plate. Same way, I will fry one more egg. If you want your egg to be crispy, then you can add some more oil and make it crispier. But since I prefer a healthy dish, I am using only this much of oil. Once the egg is fried, then we will toast our breads in the same pan. We don't have to toast the bread for so long. We just need to toast it for a few seconds so that it is not very soft. Once the color changes, we'll take it out on a plate. Same way, we will toast other 2 breads as well. Now the breads have been nicely toasted. Now we will prepare the sandwich. So take a loaf of bread, we'll spread green chutney with a butter knife. So friends, if you want to see my recipe of green chutney, you can go to my channel. I have already uploaded the video of my green chutney. Then we'll place the aloo tikki or the patty on top of the bread. We'll place tomato and onion slices. And then I will add cucumber and carrot slices. Friends, here I have put the cucumber and carrot slices in warm water with some vinegar and salt for a couple of hours. So what happens that it helps to make the carrot and cucumber very tender and it also gives a very tangy taste. It is very optional. You can use fresh one also. And then I'll put the fried egg on top of it. And then finally, I'll place the bread on top. Same way, I will make one more sandwich. Follow the same process. Our aloo tikki egg fried sandwich is almost ready now. So there are some chutneys left over, so I will spread them on top of the bread. So friends, our sandwich is ready now. If you like the video, please hit on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.